point out two things. We don't know what's causing this, number one. Young people seem to be affected by it. And we have no clue as to the long-term healthcare consequences of this. Because after all, in the early days of cigarette smoking, it was fashionable to do that. And it took 50 years to figure out that cigarettes are harmful to your health and cause cancer. We haven't had 50 years of vaping to figure that out.